The following exercises are suitable for these prosthetic knee joints. Apart from that, always consider the user's physical condition. Franziska and Gerhard showed different possibilities for going to the floor and getting up again. To make things easier, chairs are used for support in the beginning. The first method is to get up with an extended knee. If the user is sitting with straight knees, the sitting function is activated automatically. Gerhard can easily bend the knee to move to a kneeling position. Franziska supports Gerhard at the hip and helps while he's getting up. Standing up is again executed with an extended knee. Now the knee is bent while going down to the ground. First the arms are supported by the chairs and then the knee follows to the ground. The protector of the knee joint always has to be used in everyday life. In the sitting position on the floor, the knee is bent once again. Gerhard then stands up from a kneeling position. When using this method in everyday life, it is absolutely necessary to use the protector. The movement is absorbed by the arms and the contralateral leg. The preferred method varies from user to user. The shown methods are only examples.